I saw my friends at Pure Juicer make this almond milk recipe and I had to try it. If you love almond milk as much as me, you're gonna love this one. It's a simple 4-ingredient recipe that you can make at home without any of the additives, preservatives, or gums you find in store-bought almond milks. First, you'll soak 2 cups raw almonds overnight, then rinse and drain. Then add the almonds to a blender, add 1/2 beet, 3 dates, 4 cups of water, 2 teaspoons of vanilla extract, then blend until smooth. Small amount of beets adds an incredible amount of nutrition, great flavor, and a super cool pink color. I'm using the Pure Juicer here and it allows us to get the highest yield of almond milk of any juicer with its hydraulic press. Also, it makes the smoothest, creamiest milk with zero pulp. Rich, creamy, and absolutely delicious. Try this nutritious, delicious, homemade, raw living almond milk recipe today. I know you'll love it. Stay juicy.